morning, everyone. So, as you know, I'm traveling from Chennai to Bhubaneswar, and the train has stopped at Vizag, Visakhapatnam for a while, and now I'm going to grab some breakfast. How was my sleep? It was good. It was nice, comfortable second AC train. And I think this is a nice train. 02822 is the number if you want to travel from Chennai to Bhubaneswar. Guys, some information about the trains. Due to COVID in Indian Railways, you won't be getting a blanket or a pillow in long distance train. No food, no water. So always look out for stations where the train will stop for a while. Like here in Vizag, it's stopping for 25 minutes. So I got some samosa, chai and everything to eat. Hello, so I have reached Bhubaneswar after 19 hours of long but not a tiring journey. Maybe next destination pe jaane ki khushi jo hai itni zyada hoti hai ki bhool hi jate hain ki kya kasht saha tha. Khandagiri and Udyagiri caves, and there are no physical tickets, so you need to scan a code and pay for your tickets online and download an online ticket and enter these beautiful monuments, which are like the protected monument by the Archaeological Survey of India. So these are the Udyagiri caves. Very, 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 very hot. Hello. So I am here at the Odisha State Tribal Museum. So this museum celebrates the life and culture of so many tribal communities of Odisha, and it's a must visit when you come to Bhubaneswar. I think बहुत ज़रूरी है कि हम ऐसी जगहों पर जाएँ जहाँ हमें हमारे देश की tribal communities की बनाई हुई चीज़ें देखने को मिले, उनकी life के बारे में पता चले. Thank you. Hello, so I am here at Ramji Bhai Restaurant, a very small eatery at Autopsy Road in Bhubaneswar. And it is so famous, yahan pe itni bheed hai, and I'm really excited to taste the food here. Good morning, guys. So I am here in Odisha, and jo couch surfer hain jinke ghar mein ruki hoon, today in the morning he and his friends, they all wanted to go and see a land which is 60 kilometers away from the Bhubaneswar city, and we are here to see that land. Or I always say that whenever you come to a place, you go to a city, travel at least 40 to 50 kilometers out of that city to see the landscape, the people, the villages and everything. And this is the beautiful place where I am today. It is not a touristic place at all, but I would like you all to take a look. So these are really, really small famous Odia vegetable called kakuda. I don't know if I'm saying it right or not. The mountains around Bhubaneswar. Very, very beautiful landscape. I'm at a very, very special place which I came across today when I was going with my friends. So let's take a look at this place. Let's hear from the people themselves what this place is all about and what is the work that has been done here. So right here with me, I have Mr. Jayendra Banerjee, who is here at this place. Yes, sir.
Yeah, hi. Good afternoon. We are currently at the DDU-GKY, Deen Dayal Upadhyay Gramin Kaushal Yojana Skill Development Center, which is operated by the Ministry of Rural Development, Government of India, along with the state government of Odisha. Here we are training 120 rural youth who belong to various tribes and castes, and out of which almost 30% have women. These are all youth who are underprivileged, and most of them are school dropouts. They have dropped out of school from class 10, many of them have not completed class 12. So they don't really have a chance at a formal career. Here what we do is that we give them skills for the hospitality industry. We train them to be multi-cuisine cooks,
okay,
and also food and beverage service professionals. Our work, as mandated by the government scheme, is to train them in the domain, as well as IT skills, soft skills, language, and then also place them in the industry for productive employment.
Hello guys, so I'm making lachcha parathas at my couch surfer's place for lunch. See the parathas? So the place where I'm staying in this society, there's an exhibition where all the tribal art is displayed. Let's take a look what's inside here. Hey guys, so I'm going to the famous Lingaraja temple in Bhubaneswar, and since Ola and Uber are easily available here, so I've taken an Ola auto. Thank you. what happens when you visit Lingaraja temple is that a lot of people will ask you for 20 rupees that we'll show you the temple, we'll get the puja done, and then eventually they'll ask you for 300 rupees for getting your whole kul's puja done. So don't get into all of this. Offer whatever you want to offer, and I think something should be done about this temple's management by the temple's management for such people. I didn't like that thing. Hello guys, so I'm here on the roads of Bhubaneswar and this is my friend Gul who is driving a scooty and we are going to the press club of Bhubaneswar. Bahut hi kam logo ko aise mauka milta hai to go to a press club of a place and I'm the lucky one. And guess what? Aaj hum log jo hain pehli baar Bhubaneswar mein drive kar rahe hain and it's a privilege to be in Bhubaneswar. सो गाइस जिंदगी देखो कितनी अनप्रिडिक्टेबल होती है. अभी दो दिन पहले मैं ऑडी में महाबलीपुरम जा रही थी. माई काउच सर्फिंग होस्ट ड्रोव मी टू महाबलीपुरम इन ऑडी एंड अब मैं स्कूटी पे द प्रेस क्लब ऑफ उड़ीसा आई हूँ इन भुवनेश्वर एंड आई एम जस्ट लविंग दिस लाइफ.
टूटा हुआ तारा न जाने